more than five.
Okay.
You ask.
Got it.
Okay. He's ordering Chinese.
Are you getting your ghost joke?
Mark can't feel his
probably.
I'm going to start playing left handed, Mark. One 5-course cycle, go left handed.
Get 2-pack.
A 2-pack for us?
Yes, I'll get 2-pack.
So we're getting our own anyway.
I might have one and a half.
Maybe Chip has one and a half.
In that case, I'm eating my own egg roll.
This isn't looking good for the under.
Okay, so 2 egg rolls.
God, I thought I had a good line on this one, too. Maybe I did. My line's
right,
a
good 4.
Good idea.
4 egg rolls.
For the gremlin snacks.
Just in case.
Yeah, you got a bet.
Just in case. For that emergency gremlin, it eats all of our food.
Yeah. And he's wild.
Oh, no, I'll pick the over. Oh, no, you take the under now. Yeah.
What up, Paul?
What up, Paul?
He did.
Oh, he hit exiting host mode.
Oh.
He was online and hosting us. And then, I don't know why it's in our chat.
Sorry for yelling at APD.
Oi, Ruby Rock?
I know I'm gonna get over my 26 PB best. I know I'm gonna get over that hump on fucking Baja. So I've been hitting that pretty well lately.
I think Monty too.
Monty's easy. Monty, I've played it clean like twice, and I've gotten like 20 something. It was clean for me. But like, it's either that or I'm fucking the low teens.
I'm trying to think of the next course here. Before we, 24 and a half is not the official line.
Let's hear what the next course is. Let me know when you hear it.
I know it's a 28 par. I think I know all the pars on the courses.
What's
here.
The next course? Adam?
I can still screw them up here.
Ruby Rock.
Is that what he said?
I think so, because everyone's chatting.
I remember him just saying that.
Yeah, he knows. Coming home, baby. Coming home, Gomez.
Try to sneak in and see if we can get in a contest.
See, that's the problem. All right, we'll let the guest judge Josh McDaniel set the line at 23.
Josh
McDaniel.
The coach.
We'll let that go. 23 and a half is official. Ruby. 23.5. Boom. It's 23 and a half is the official line on Ruby.
Here,
the losers get the pick.
Ruby Rock.
On the last course, overall.
Let's tee him up.
Go for one is ready
to tee off. This ultimate cycle thing does not look fun.
No.
Obviously, it shows it's really close
again. My hand's starting to lose its speed.
That's a home run. Wow.
It's golf for two.
That was stupid.
You almost did 1,000 rounds, Chris.
Take a look
here. Golf for three at the tee.
Where are we playing?
Ruby Rock.
Oh, you just said that. Stupid Turcotte.
Alright, so the over-under wins on the pine. Or the over wins on the pine.
That's in a different time zone.
Adam,
now hitting is gone for two.
Score quick. Sure. Start putting your bets in. Two one.
1264.
Wow, that's really on target.
Fantastic, Tony. 4 win. Front left pin.
Over to golfer 3.
All right, so we got.
Don't
steal, go mess of stuff. $50 I lose out. I'm gonna take the over. Painter picks.
I think it's
Ruby
gonna
Rock
be short.
Okay.
Go for three. About to
Painter's
hunt.
Going over.
Walking away.
Big nasty. Fantastic.
Six wind. Nope.
I like these close mid stakes. We need them on there. Painters, we got Jazzes on there. He's got the under 22.5.
Jazz.
Definitely has different wind.
Yeah, we're not the same.
Rock.
Damn. No, he's taking it too far.
How are you feeling?
Go for two. On the team.
So you're not. So you're texting your wife right now to come get you.
Can I get a ride?
You text. Can I just call him?
No.
You give me. I'll just keep it.
Oh my! Let's watch the tee shot of golfer three.
It's his choice. It was 23.5. It's his choice.
He should check it on or something.
What's his choice?
Big point again.
Well, no, it was his choice. So. I'm down $50 to Will, so
might switch too. Almost out of seltzers.
Yep. Bacon.
I thought I had it.
Sandy Queef coming up.
He'll be lucky
next.
To make contact with this slot.
Sandy Queef. Come on, Mark! Yeah, New Year's. We had a New Year's tournament. That was fun. I thought you were putting your fucking phone away.
Yep.
Who's gone the next half hour?
I guess he decided to lay up. Call for one with a shot at eagle.
$10.
And it's in. Call for three. This. A par putt.
Whoa.
She'll be happy with this. Ball for three is ready to tee off.
There we go, 26.5. Dave, we already got the Sandy Reef line.
Well, how about that? Ball for one for birdie with this ball. Ball for two with a putt for birdie. Ball for three, ready to putt. Here it is.
No.
I lost Allie.
That's true.
That's a missile, Jim.
Whoa,
for Jesus.
Two on team. For part two of his giveaway.
Oh, wait, part
Jason's
two?
Jason's going to stream tonight.
Who won the NES?
No one.
Who won, yeah, who won the first part?
Can I?
There's no way.
Yeah, you just gotta pick a random number.
1 in 1,000. No way to confirm that you won or lost. I feel like if one of us said that around, like, somebody in your family, they would be seriously.
Come on, Jason.
Liz would correct you.
Hmm?
I said Liz would correct you.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sure.
I should have just fucking played my naked, but I bit it. Like a dummy.
Say goodbye to Roski.
Bye, Roski.
Yeah. See you, bud. See you later. Says she's got a pee. See you, Blue. Have a good night. We're still on the same course. Ruby. It was a slow sink, Painter. Slow sink. The over-under on the next course is 26.5.
Painter looks so confused.
Hammered senile old man.
He wasn't that drunk.
He was wobbling.
So it's like one of that, it's like that drunken style in Kung Fu. Just like a B3.
I missed the ball there. Pretty good. How come you didn't turn one?
I don't know.
He's sitting there asking me, what's the United?
23 under on Ruby. That is
golf on one for birdie with this putt.
I lost again. This is some bullshit. Dave, you lost on that one too.
Golfer two with the putter. Trying for easy.
Why would you do that?
What is the turbo?
No, I just pushed it too much.
That sucks.
Is this like a really easy one or something?
Seems to be. Sandy Reef.
Jason, Dave, Jason says you already have your
yeah,
you're only one per person.
Yeah, one per person, dude.
What?
Jason says, Dave, you already have your entry, one per person.
Dude, you can just say you don't want to give it away. It's okay. No one's going to hold you to it.
It's
Now they have to guess a random number, then nobody wins, then they have to play you with probably the game of your choice.
And he's gonna cut half an out, and it doesn't matter. There's no winning.
It's okay.
That's incredible.
All good.
Yeah, the name of the game is
that card that slowed down the train.
The name of the game is I Win.
This game is bullshit.
Oh, no.
Are we playing against Michigan?
With
chickens? Okay. They're having a big match today.
I thought Cody already won the belt.
I thought it was today.
I saw a picture of Cody had the belt already.
I thought it was last year's picture that they're playing today.
Who are the other Michigan guys?
Mark Foster.
T-Rav Wrestler. This guy Demko. Steve Beatty. Brittany.
Is my earbud falling out?
Who's going to Michigan?
Yes, sir.
Gerard Montague. There's a lot more.
Oh!
Those are the best ones.
Are
you streaming?
Yeah.
What?
The Discord is like, is anybody streaming on it?
We're updated.
Okay,
I'm
just
trying.
Yeah, they got
a Discord,
right?
No. CJ,
I
was not aware.
I don't think they are.
CJ was not aware of the government. We had forgotten.
If I put fucking Baxman on that for a little extra pop, that clears it.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid Turcotte. Classic stupid Turcotte.
Al says, damn it, this is going under. Let's hope, Al. Let's hope.
Give me
chills. You getting chills from that?
Why
am I getting the chills?
Don't do that.
You yelled like your spine touched.
No, apparently not.
That gave you chills.
Less than 30 courses to go, Gomez.
It aligns my posture.
That really gave me chills.
Oh my god. And then said, don't do that.
Courses to go.
Second water ball this whole thing. Fuck Ruby Rock.
This is a troll.
There's a shorty.
He's only got two courses.
One with an eagle putt.
You're almost out 3 years to go.
This should be for par for me, I think. Yeah, water par. It's fucking brilliant.
I don't even like doing it.
Is it bone to pick you up?
Maybe. I don't know. I didn't like it.
Not a fan.
Dude.
Did anybody ever put like an ice cube down the like your back? Because that might have fucking thrown you into a fit.
Bam, up there.
It hits your spine.
I'll do the bam.
Maybe I just grew up around assholes.
No, I thought you were asking Joe. That's
what
just happened to me.
That's what I'm saying. Like if that went, that happened to Joe, considering spine sensitivity.
Severe spine. Immediately give her chills. With one knuckle on her.
Double chills if it's ice. Imagine.
Can.
Yes, we can.
You like this? Brain massage?
I don't hate it.
Too bad, Jim. I'm gonna find everyone.
Oh! Just a little one pumper there, a little one humper out of Marquee.
Is there a record for most pars on a course? Because I'm like,
fucking good for that.
Set a line on two.
He just looks so confused.
Yeah, he shot 28
behind
fucking
all under. He's not using his
game. Oh, Willie!
Now hitting is going to win. Thought that was going to the next one.
25.5 on teal. Under again.
Not a good spot.
Sam, where'd you pick?
25.5.
This one needs enhancement. Golf one.
That's why he wants the whole
thing. Didn't hit the back spot.
Here again is golfer three.
Dave, Todd says, fine, I got the over, bitch. Fuck you, he says. In a nice way. In a nice way. Get a water. Get a water. Oh!
him do on the water.
Was watching his stream.
Yeah.
He just texted me about it.
Nice.
Buff is a ghost viewer.
Yeah.
He's there, but he doesn't interact.
Josh says you all killing Gomez Sheeran for the
water. Not like
hell
this.
Yeah, we are.
What do they call that, Job? 100 mile per hour shot?
A smoothie?
Well, he didn't need the back smack, or the...
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Real nice. Stevie?
That was 120 mile per hour smoothie.
No, smoothie is when you pull back and push forward without taking your hand off the ball.
Gotcha. That was a good shot. Go for two on team. Solves that.
Well, she's got the tall stuff here. Over to golfer one.
That's the big cash.
He eats a lot. There's a
Not gonna lie, the fact that he hasn't peed is kind of warm.
Oh, he's waiting for the
Not really. We kind of tried to watch it. Were you watching it?
You must have.
What?
Wonder Woman.
I watched that in my own time.
I wasn't really watching.
I don't know who it was from, but I definitely was scrolling through Facebook. And I saw someone say Wonder Woman 84 is the worst movie of all time.
So, I don't know if it's someone whose opinion I value. How do you get around this?
Job's far as play left. I haven't seen it yet.
Not from this far away, there's not.
Well, true. And then there's also, as you try to get in the rough in between those bunkers out to the right.
So that's what I was thinking. Fuck. Or you can just go right to the bunker.
Dave, it's Calypso, please. The under hits this one. You had the under, Dave.
Sorry.
One hole to go. You had the under, Dave. Twenty-four and a half slide. Painter, your pick.
This is my Charlie's record before the banners start playing. It's like 2300 casual.
Yeah.
Which ironically, even with knowing how to play better, still haven't replicated it online. Don't think it's anywhere close.
Trimming around this fine so I can get to it.
Maybe share an 18 on TO.
Golfer one.
No, it's your choice.
Over a what?
That's how you get me when it comes to setting up play. Ah, just one more. Okay.
You were doing it to yourself.
I know. Let me rephrase that. That's how I get it. That's how I put myself in bad spots.
Real nice, Steve.
Painter, you have the over?
Just one more. It'll
be
quick.
Painter, you have the over?
Then I started doing one more with those fucking shots.
I'm still banged up. And usually in those days, you're bet till four.
Yeah.
I really don't know how you do it today.
Just I'm not a rewatcher of things. If you know that about me.
What?
I don't like to rewatch things.
What were you rewatching?
Big Soul, or whatever it's called.
Soul.
Is it about Korea?
It's about jazz and death.
That sounds like a good combination.
Starring Jamie Foxx, Tina Fey.
Oh, that was Jamie Foxx.
I might. I'd listen to that.
It was good.
It was.
Then you guys are well aware of my ability for children's movies.
Well aware. Back to the talented golfer one. It was probably a little too deep to be a children's movie.
I know, but they figured it out. Come on, turn it back, wind. Turn it back.
Didn't turn it back. There was always the Matrix and Castaway.
Pass.
Truman Show.
Pass.
I like the
It's on the wrong
side of the green. If Jason starts streams, we can watch that. Number
three. Yeah, we'll have to put him on the main TV.
We could watch Miracle.
Just watch that.
And you watch it a lot. It's like a once every 2 months movie I see out here.
Yeah, that's probably about right. Damn streaming services. It was never like this when I had used DVDs. Making my habit worse.
Yeah, you rewatch things more than anyone that I've ever met.
Probably.
Don't look for something new. Let's go to the classics.
I do watch new things.
I know you do watch a lot of stuff. I'm actually impressed how you get it all in. These late night movie sessions. That's a hit and
run. Get lucky. Did that go in?
Yes.
The hole. The bunker. It was tracking for the hole. Damn.
I hit it a little too hard.
This hole always plays longer than you think.
It's the downhill, man. I was planning on hitting the green first before the ball. And then kind of corralling back down. It made the green. Nice shot. It's in down mode. Tee shot of golfer two.
I keep hearing about this pinecone place. Yeah, this like restaurant that they go to.
They sell pinecones?
I don't know, but I want to look it up.
Golfer two, this left.
So there's a collective 6 rolls.
Sweet.
4 egg, 2 are shrimp. You get one that's shrimp. Please give me the other one.
4 egg and 2 are what?
Shrimp rolls?
I prefer shrimp rolls. Which is the same thing, but with shrimp.
I thought all egg rolls had shrimp.
No. False.
I thought that red stuff was shrimp.
What?
I thought all that red stuff in there is shrimp.
It's a cabbage.
Probably roast pork.
Mayfield. Could be cat.
He's hit the hole. Except for shots like that when I know I should be kind of like the rest of my brains. Probably you were adjusted.
Oh, one's away, right?
One's away, and mine's not the problem. Josh doesn't get to.
Did I just tie it up?
No. You cracked your back.
When Buffa made me do that, I cracked it pretty well. I'm not gonna lie. It wasn't so good. On T now.
Let's call for one. No, 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 no. The loose knuckle. Alright, loose knuckle.
This replaces the other cup that I had in this size that was broken in the incident in the game room.
The great shelf fall of 2020.
Aldrin had a wine film that too. There's wine all down the wall now. In shattered glass.
There's wine on the door, and I'm like, how the hell did that happen?
Why would I expect that to pick clean?
Yeah,
You been reading the back of my shirt, Steve?
Learn the schwer right here and now. Although it's not really needed, is it?
It's so hard.
Yeah.
Went the easy way.
Huh. You just got right at it.
You guys both curved it?
Didn't need to play a full. I saw Joe do it, and I got concerned.
Just like that.
Just
the
like
best
that.
Part is we both made the same response noise like at the same time. Huh. So that's the play, huh? Get right at the hole.
Somebody better. Yeah. Painter looks like
Green
he just gets
over.
In the way.
Green
I think Painter's the Wisconsin version of Wanier.
Yeah, except
mm-hmm.
he's better at Golden Jay.
Or like Will standing unreasonably close to everybody.
I don't get it.
No matter what they're doing.
Will too loud. And then when he gets told to be quiet, he gets all butter.
Yeah. Ready to tee off. It's Cooper 3. That was Paul.
I don't think
he Paul
can
injury.
Finish.
Gummy.
Mm-hmm.
He needs a glove.
Should have sent him one with his sticker back.
It's coming back.
What?
Cooper 3 with the blade.
Dan's
he already
ball.
Had a straight ass.
Dan's
about to.
Nice
putt.
Oh, that is
going to work. Two has this for birds.
Hopefully in the middle of the
this is right about where Jason.
Stop. Nice putt. That one almost rolled over, too.
Number one is away.
Yeah, it did. I'm happy I pulled this here.
Probably get another chance at that. I think I'm done. Too tired.
It was definitely makeable. First up, it's Golfer 2.
Right.
tech check. I'm here.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus H.
Teeing it up. Hey, last time today, it's
H. Double
hockey sticks.
I could have been a shot of the week.
Yeah.
That was a good one.
Over gate.
Got in the way. Back again to golfer two.
That'd be stuffy.